And you know, Steve, you get the feeling that Billy Chappell isn't pitching against left-handers, isn't pitching against pinch hitters, he isn't pitching against the Yankees. He's pitching against time. He's pitching against the future, against age, and even when you think about his career, against endings. And tonight, I think he might be able to use that aching old arm one more time to push the sun back up in the sky and give us one more day of summer.